أشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وأشهد أن محمد عبده ورسوله. I bear witness that there is no God but Allah. And I bear witness that Muhammad is his servant and messenger. Check it. Half of your deen is father and queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the moose, the king. Half of your deen is father and queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the moose, the king.
Working to complete half of my game because I met a queen demeanor. I peeped around at this park called Kalina. I stepped with intent to blow her mind if she was sent from Allah. I couldn't let a girl like this go by, so I put in hours to shower in this queen with my love. I gave her knowledge that was sent from the Almighty above. My first message was to perfect me for my evil intent. I told the dean I never tried to get up in it and jet. I gave respect from start to finish, let her know what's up next. Your queen demeanor, this is seven and I'm coming like this. I mix a lot 5 times a day, never one was I miss. On Ramadan I fast until the 30th to get the blessing. Seeds I dream for, make a dua to my Lord. Send me your seed with a meaner so we can furthermore life expansion. They say prevention's better than the cure. Dropping exotic lyrics that you ain't never heard before. She applies my invitation, yes, to be my wife. Completed half of my deen and now it's time to get the other half right. I met the queen bee, her name is Amina.
Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen's finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen's finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Check it.
Now that I settled down with my queen bee, I must provide her with the things that life bestowed upon me. Knowledge I kick her down, keep the fattest gear in the back. I also buy her what she wants to keep her happy and fat. And yo, this half of my deen, I must keep it intact and try to strengthen all the other parts of deen that I lack. Quranic verses I'm reciting to my queen at night. Whisper an ayah to my seed to shed the shorty some light. Respite is so much overtime is up, what's up now? Why? Are you prepared to face your lord and hit the floor in the spot? Mega trife, the calf of life is not what it seems. Seems like you're blinded by the sight of your evil plight. What a fight. Ignominy, you set your right. I have the back of the mic like this, and plus a full poor source to have you open when you let it.
Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king.
Speak kind words to your queen. Don't let her crookedness get you upset, because you know what happens next, kid. Doing a bit for punching her lights out. And yo, admonish the queen, but take the hands up off the queen route. 3/4 clove, my queen can roll down the block and feel much better when she knows that niggas can't even jump. It's all about the modesty, guarding the chastity. Incredible different risk from way back when she was a Kaffir since then. It's been some laughter in some long hard years. I must restrain from evil ways and put away on my fears. Drop tears to future stares up in my eyes. But in fact, I'm about to face whatever comes because the lock got my back. There's room for growth, you know the both of us is once been told. Gather your deen together, then you'll be your total control. And yo,
half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king. Half of your deen is finding the queen bee. The other half is staying straight up on the rooster king.